Now I'm gonna show you how you can easily write the table of 6. To write the table of 6, you need to draw two grids of 3 by 3. So draw the two grids of 3 by 3 and write the numbers here. Like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then 7, 8, and 9. Now repeat the same numbers and pattern in the second grid. Write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then 7, 8, and 9. Now we will write 0 in the first row with each number. So we adding 0 in first row, 0 with 3, 0 with 6, and 0 with 9. After that, we will add 1 in the second row. So 1, 1, and 1. Now it's time to add the 2 in third row. 2, 2, and 2. After that, we must write 0 here and with 0 add the 3. Now it's time to add the numbers in second grade. So we will add 3 in the first row of second grade with each number. So 3 with 3, 3, and 3 with 9. Now adding the 4 in second row with each number 4, 4, and 4. Now it's time to 5, 5, 5, and 5. After 5, we will add 6 with 0. Now, which of the numbers are the part of table of 6? Let's have a look. Which numbers we needed to write the table of 6? So, we will circle the numbers, circle this 6 number and connect it with the both numbers 12 and 18. Now, connect these two numbers with the 24. And circle the 24. After 24, 30, and then circle the number in same way you circled in first grade. So 48, and now connect 42 and 48 with 54, and the last digit of your table is 60. So all these numbers we are going to use to write the table of 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 nines are 54, and 6 tens are 60. Table is complete. You can easily write the table of 6 by using this pattern.